We have first of all to say that, yeah, okay, it's very good, Joseph, that France and Germany meet each other from time to time. They do it every 2 weeks. But it is not sustainable. It is not convincing for the markets. They only calm the markets 24 hours with their decisions. And after 24 hours, everything begins and starts again. So what we need is not this combining of two countries, important countries in the Eurozone, but to stand behind the global approach by the European Commission and to ask to the European Commission, and that is my message of today, to formalize this package the fastest as possible. Because what we need is that you, with your package, you enter on a number of new elements maybe, but you formalize it by putting an act to create an economic and fiscal union and to put that act on the table of the Council and the Parliament so that we are not only talking about the package, but that we formalize, legalize this economic and fiscal union that is the only possibility to end the crisis. They have proposed to create what we could call a European Collective Redemption Fund, what is mutualizing the debts in the Eurozone above the 60%, combined with the bold debt reduction scheme, and that for all the countries who are not using the EFSF. That is a fund of 2.3 trillion to stabilize the crisis around the euro. And together with the EFSF, that means that you have a firepower of 3.3 trillion euro based on eurobonds. Is that a federalist who have proposed that of the parliament? No. It are the five wise economists, the direct advisors of Mrs. Merkel and of the German government.